competing in the Miss New York pageant. So I'm here to do my. My name is Sarah. I'm competing in the Miss New York pageant. I'm here to do a fitting for my swimsuit portion of the competition. That's Skyfish.
Do we need to practice the wave?
Sarah is a gift sent from God, I swear. I was back there working and I hear someone coming in and she's like, hi, I'm like, hi, who are you?
I started talking to Lauren Angel about maybe sponsoring me for the competition.
And she said, you know, I really, really love your swimsuits. Would you be interested in sponsoring me? At this point, I'm just kind of like, oh yeah, you know what, it sounds great. I just got, you know, okay with my partner and just write your information down. And then she walked out, and 5 minutes in, she's like, that was so stupid. Like, of course I'm going to sponsor her. And I call Angel up, and she's like, yes, Lauren. So I go running to the mailing list pad, and I called Sarah right away. I'm like, I'm so sorry. Of course, we'd be happy to sponsor you. I wasn't absorbing it and taking it all in and really understanding what was going on in the moment. But yes.
I have not done a pageant before. This opportunity was presented to me a few months ago, and I jumped on it. I like trying new things. I think I can win. I think I have everything that they want in Miss New York, and I'm excited to compete.
The theme of this collection is called Boyfriend Bikinis, based off of Lauren's handbag line that were boyfriend bags. This bathing suit is called the Mega Mouth, and this is actually the graphic. This is actually the inside of a basking whale's mouth,
and that's actually what the whale looks like inside.
We're in the end of October now. The competition is at the end of November, about a month away. So we're getting down to the last couple of days, last couple of fittings until the pageant comes. Can I take this one?
Wow.
Do you feel comfortable?
It is, it's very comfortable.
This fabric's great, right?
Yeah, how else can I wear it?
There's just something so elegant about it.
Nice. I really like this one too.
You just never know what somebody's gonna put on and they're gonna feel amazing in. And when she walked out, everybody knew how she felt in that.
That color hair.
Yeah, the blue and the red hair. And the colors just really made her skin look beautiful, her hair look beautiful, and she felt good. You could tell she felt good.
I like this one.
I like both of them for different reasons.
I think I'm going to have to try the black one on again and make a decision between these two.
Okay. I really like the black one. I think it really portrays elegance and confidence like they're looking for in the Miss New York winner.
I might just take a little bit on
the blue one. I think it complements my skin and my body well. I hope to win the Miss New York pageant. I want to be able to represent New York in the Miss USA competition, represent the young ladies of New York by being a strong, confident, beautiful woman.
I think this one is more elegant and the other one is better for my body. I think the other one really...
Why don't you take a poll? Why don't you take a vote on this one?
Okay.
And people see, wait, yeah. Can people see?
Today went amazing. I found two swimsuits that I really, really love. So we're gonna put them up on Facebook and take a poll and see what everybody else thinks about them and come to a decision. Very well at the pageant. I think I have every chance of winning.
You need these for when she becomes Miss America.